Hello everyone, good evening, God bless you. Good evening, God bless you. Happy Sunday to you all. Happy Sunday, you're all welcome aboard. I'm sorry about that video I just made before. The video went off, I don't know what happened. So that's why I'm going to do this video now here. The topic I'm going to be talking about today is why some parents do support their daughter to get married to married man. Why? That is the topic I'm talking about today. So it is not good at all. It is not good. If you are out there and you have been doing such and you are listening to your parents where they support you, they tell you to get married to a married man, it is not right. It is not right and it's very wrong. It is not good for you at all. You may regret of doing that. So it's better you be patient and look for your own husband. Don't because of property, don't because of wealth that the man have. Don't look at the personality. Don't look at the post. It is sin in the sight of God. Why are so many people still doing it today? Just because they want to reap where they did not sow. Some they don't they want to just reap where they did not sow because they see that the man is already okay, having house and he has some other property and is doing fine. So many women will want to go into that marriage. They don't even care if you have two wives, if you have three wives, they don't even care. If they are going to be the fifth or sixth, they don't worry anymore just because of that property. Why is it that people always fond of doing that? Nobody want to struggle. Nobody want to start afresh. Nobody want to be a beginner. To build your home by yourself, to gather by yourself, to become who you want to be. Nobody want to wait for that time. Everybody wants already made. So many people want already made. They don't even care anymore. Even if the man is senior to their own parents, they don't look at that anymore. Why are we so worrying about all this property, running after property? We don't care about your happiness. You don't care about your joy. You don't care about your future. It is very wrong. It is very, very wrong. So unfortunately, I don't know what is happening to it. So I wanted to discuss this live so that people will also contribute and add to this topic so that many people out there will use it to learn. It's happening nowadays. People are just out there looking for husbands, that is husband to snatch, even to snatch it, to take it to belong to them, or to even be the fifth wife. They don't care. They are just there running after people husband. Why not be patient? Why not work hard and be patient to build your own house, to get married to your own husband and build together? Because of wealth. Don't look at future. They don't care. They go to different means, go to any length just to get married to a married man. Nobody wants to suffer. Because you don't want to suffer, you don't mind again. Your happiness, your joy, you don't care where you go to end up. You just go and end up in a married man house just because of wealth. Vanity upon vanity. Rush, rush, rush over everything. It is very bad. Wait for your time. Wait for your time. Don't rush. Don't destroy people's home because of their property, because of the property you are seeing. Some parents, they will encourage their daughters, just go into it. He can marry as many wives as he can. Nobody can stop him. As far as he say he want to marry you, so go. Don't mind the wife. Don't look at her. Instead of them to encourage their daughter, to even their daughter is doing such, instead of them to advise them that what they are about to do is wrong, some parents will be the one to encourage their daughter. They be the one to give them mind to go into it that nothing is happening. It is very bad. It is very bad. It's not right in the sight of God or in the sight of man. You out there, if you are about to do such thing, change. Think twice that what you are about to do is not right in the sight of God. It is not right. Are you leading yourself to? Just because of all this property vanity. Some will say, if you have a second wife, no problem. So far, he give you your own property. He will stay on your own. He will build house for you. On the other side, the first wife is in the other side. So you both are not in the same place. There's no problem. Hallelujah. Excuse me.
Hello.
Sorry for the interruption. So it's a short video. I'll be doing it live, so I just want to make this short video. It's a brief one, so I'm going to end this video right now. That next when I come, we have a lot to discuss about this topic. So that's it for today. So let us think twice in anything we are doing. Let us think, know that if it's good thing that we are about to do or it's wrong, so that before we go into anything in life, because whatever we are doing, there's always a reward. God bless you all in Jesus' name. I thank you all for watching. Bye bye for now.